Borrowing from the prevention model, we use three important messages that we like to share with our clients, with family members, whatever the venue is. They come from Roger Svensson originally from Minnesota, and we've been working with them over the years and have distilled them down to, number one, it's okay to choose not to gamble. And this is important because gambling, our impulse to gamble is natural. Everywhere we are inundated with billboards and messages to gamble and to bring in revenue to the state, either through the lottery or the casinos. So just putting it out in people's consciousness that they don't have to gamble if they don't choose to is okay. So it's okay to choose not to gamble. Number two, it's not okay to gamble illegally. And this is an important message because in so many ways it's very confusing what's legal and what's not. Depending on the state you're in, it could be a different age for casino and lottery and off-track betting. Some states have no age limit for charitable gaming, meaning that it's okay for children to receive money as winnings when they gamble at bingo or church fairs. So, and we also get into discussions of, well, sports betting, is that legal or illegal? Or how do you do that? And when we talk about not okay to gamble illegally, does that mean it's okay to have a poker party in my basement for my children? What does that mean? So that second message really allows us to get it all out on the table, how we, what the pros and cons and legal and illegalities of that are. And the third message is, if you do choose to gamble, know how to reduce your risks of developing a gambling problem, which leads into a discussion of, well, how do you reduce your risk when you go out on a night of drinking? Okay, there'll be a designated driver, I'll eat beforehand, all the things that we know in that regard. So with gambling, how do I reduce my risk of developing a gambling problem? I don't gamble alone, I don't gamble when I'm upset, I don't gamble to earn money. I only gamble with money I can afford to lose. So all these messages, even though they're very three short, simple messages, really enable a discussion to be very rich and very broad and hopefully very empowering for the individual.